An instructor at the Texas State Technical College will participate in the Culinary IKA Olympics next spring. Elisa Navarro shows us how she started making some big plans to show off some big, and she hopes, medal-winning accomplishments.
What started as a hobby at the age of 14 now leads Chef Michelle Brown to compete at the Culinary Olympics for the third time.
I had no idea when I went into this that I would ever compete on the world stage. I had no idea I would be a member of the World Master Chefs or La Dame's d'Escoffier. I had no idea. I just thought I was going to work in restaurants in Manhattan and that would be it.
Michelle Brown calls making these delicate and artistic pastries a talent.
And this time I'm going to be doing this static table again with the regional team. The pedophores are for 6 servings each, and these pedophores have to be like under an ounce. So these are like the tiniest little sweet cakes you've ever seen.
Chef Michelle's passion for baking and cooking seems endless.
I can't even tell you how long, but my first job was when I was 14 in a bakery.
Brown has worked in the kitchens around the country and became the lead instructor for the Culinary Arts Department at TSTC 1 year ago. And in less than 6 months, she will compete in the IKA Culinary Olympics for the third time.
I have the opportunity to compete with a regional team out of Manitoba, Canada. I will be their only Texan.
An experience she calls exciting as she prepares on her own time.
I guess for the past 2 months, pouring over textbooks, pouring over magazines, pictures, my own work.
And she says she may call it quits after this year's competition.
I think after this competition, my next competitions, I will be the assistant or the mentor or the manager or the coach. I'm to the point now where I'm getting, I have a lot of experience, and it's time for me to then share that experience.
Chef Brown calls sharing her experience and mentoring students here at TSTC almost as rewarding as a good dessert. I'm Eliza Navarro, 25 News.